Wow. Whoa, ZVZ. Have we had a ZVZ today? Is this the first ZVZ? Wow. What is going on? Something's weird. Only one ZVZ in the whole day? I don't like it. I'm gonna just say I don't like it. He's gonna do a 12-fold probably. I could live without ZVZ. Oh, trust me. Trust me, same. Trust me, bruh. Yeah, it is getting close. Oh, yeah, so I was actually talking about this earlier, and then I think I got proxy racked, or I don't know what happened, but I just derped and I didn't answer. But I'm kind of getting worried a little bit, so... because I do plan to take that break, and I'm worried that I'm about to get GM before I take a break, and then I take a break, like at let's say 5.3k, and then I come back and I'm shit, and it takes me like another month to get back, you know what I mean? Dude, that's gonna be so sad. Opti Meme. Wow, 7 months.
That's hot.
Bruh. Thank you.
Just get GM forehead.
I mean, I'm trying. But yeah, there will be free content on YouTube. If you missed any of these episodes or any of this, whatever, it will be continuously uploaded on YouTube. So YouTube will have content while I'm gone. Where are you leaving for the holidays? Nowhere. That's the beauty of it. I'm gonna play. I'm gonna get Scarab Lord. For the stream. That's for me, actually. Yeah, I'm gonna play WoW. Okay, I'm a loser. What can I tell you? You thought I'm gonna go to some cool holiday and travel? No. No, I'm gonna be playing games. I play games for a living, and you know what I do when I take breaks? I play more games. But you can look at that both ways. You can look at that like a loser point of view or a winner point of view, or both. Come on. Crusty fried rich with the 5 months thinking.
Beastie VN.
Your VN. I'm dead. Dude, I should have let the first wall go up. Zerg is going to be hard. Bruh. Huh? No, it's not. If I place the queens, that game's over. Like, what do you mean? The only ZVZs I've lost is like that. I literally... My queen was like this far from getting into the wall. And then the 30 links ran in and that's it. If my queens went in position, I win that. Because I almost had 5 queens. And that's it. GG, well played. That's a ZVZ, yeah, that's right. The best matchup, Kappa. Oh, well. That's one of those where you lose and you're like, alright, and you queue up for another game. I mean, ZVZs at this point, thank you, artists. Thanks so much for your Twitch prep. ZVZs at this point are going to be a 12-pole drone pool or link floods. Because these, like a lot of these players from 5.2 to 5.6k, their only goal is to get GM. So they're usually naturally like not very good at the game. So all they try, like they try macro, and instead of working hard, they just go like, oh, fuck it, dude, I'm just all in every game. And usually around this MMR, you see a lot of all-ins, like a lot of all-ins from all three races, not just Zergs. But from Zerg, I'm going to be facing 12 pool and Link Floods a shit ton. And I think ZVC is going to be easy to defend if I actually put my queen into the wall. And then the other two matchups, I mean, if they cheese, it doesn't really affect my playstyle too much, I don't think. I just defend and just move on from there. So, you know, it is what it is, right? You win some, you lose some. And I think this is definitely one of those builds that can just get you. And he sure did get Jimmy. Where's your base, bruh? Huh? You hiding something? Huh? What's up? He's either expanding on this side, or he's gonna do some dirty ass one base all in. What is this garbage? Is this guy really going one base?
We
I scouted every base.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
I don't quite understand what's happening. Did I just not scout the base?
That's hot.
Imagine if we could just attack and kill him. I probably should have. Like, this guy is so far behind that. I don't. Watch him move across the map and just die to my bitch. Bane burrow. Is this guy actually trolling? Like, I'm starting to think, like, maybe he's on stream and he's just, like, trying to get attention? I don't know, because I don't know what kind of human being would still be in the game. Like, you can't seriously think, right, at this point that you can win. I mean, I'm bad, but god, dude, I'm not that bad. Move them so they're not as close to the creep. See, this is the point where I wish I had nukes. Thank you. trolling, you guys think? You guys think it's street, like on stream and just getting attention? Because there's a, I've never been in a game where someone was this far behind and they kept playing. Like, this is not one of those, but maybe if you mess up, it's like, no, if I mess up three armies, he still loses probably. Like, there's actually no chance of him winning this. And I'm gonna make more beans.
Let's get every pixel of the map covered in creep before you win. Yeah.
Successful. Oh my god, I can nuke him! Whoa! Dude! I'm gonna nuke him! Oh.
Assimilation successful!
Bruh!
Get out of here, you dumbass. I mean, gamer.
The new win condition for this match is to nuke this scrub. If you beat him with Zerg units, your standing as a StarCraft streamer is now forfeit.
Unacceptable.
Command center upgrade complete.
A creature is under attack.
Ghost reporting.
Ready for dust off.
Nuclear missiles ready. Nuclear missile ready.
Ghost reporting.
A creature is under attack.
Talk to me.
Mineral field depleted.
And we're back, baby!
The red dot is back. Oh, and does it feel so good?
It's getting too hot. No.
Our drones are under attack.
Nuclear missile ready.
You're on.
Behind.
Nuclear missile is
under
ready.
Attack.
Waiting on you.
Nuclear missile ready.
Somebody get me out of this mess. Where's the emergency? Inbound. Now.
Solo operative, right?
Confirmed.
Can come again. Ghost reporting.
Mineral field depleted.
Somebody, get me out of this mess.
Nothing to it. Give me the sip rep.
Hiding spot, dude. He's never gonna know. Ah! He knows!
There is no office for a new cord.
Come again. Solo. Out with it. You come again. You sure about that? Copy that. Will do. Out with it.
Oh, that's hot. That's hot.
That's what happens when two trolls meet each other.
Dude, I want to nuke his ghost so bad.
Let's go. Will do, Command.
You should.
Talk. Life.
Give me the sit rep.
Loud and clear. Where's the emergency? Well, hallelujah.
You should.
Now, ready for pickup?
It's good. Solo operative, right?
Nuclear missile ready.
Out with it. Deploying. Go. solo operative, right? Out with it.
Now what?
Go. Sounds like
nuclear
a plan.
Ready.
You're on. Come again. Confirm. Deploying. You sure about that? Give me the sit rep. Go.
Nuclear missile ready.
Out with it. Give me the sit rep. You sure about that? Solo, give me the sit rep. Out with it. Solo operative, right? You sure about that? Go.
Nuclear missile ready. Nuclear missile ready.
We are at max.
Sounds like a plan. It's getting too hot.
Nuclear missile ready.
Deploying.
Come on, bro. Like, you're dead. Hello? You're giga dead. Just get out.
Come again.
Oh, man. Oof.
Yes.
Oof, imagine missing the EMP.
Deploying. Confirmed. I'm on it.
Field depleted. Nuclear missile ready.
Roger.
Nuclear missile ready.
Are you sure about that? Give me the sit rep.
Nuclear missile ready.
Out with it. Okay, come again. Give me the go.
Is under attack.
Nothing to it. Solo operative, right? Are you sure about that?
Depleted.
Give me the sip. Solo operative. Come again. Solo operative. that. You sure about that? Solo operative, right?
Mass nukes with Zerg. Amazing. I literally did. Hey, I didn't touch the guy, okay? I just threw some nukes and that's about it.
Wow.
Wow, wow, wow. That's one episode of content. Hey, that was a good one. That was a good one. Technically, you broke the rules when you use ghosts before 30 minutes. Technically, this is never attack the GM, which allows ghosts to be used. Boom. That went from the worst game of the series to the best game, yeah. Real quick, what was his build? What? He actually did Concussor Shell 1 base build. What? Bish, what? Look how much more I was mining the whole game, dude. This guy did not want to give up. G to the G. B. Amazing. What am I Mario on? Almost 4.9k, that's pretty good, I would say. Hey Beast, should I start a play StarCraft 2? Game feels so hard after Dawn of War. Yeah, but you're comparing, you know, Dawn of War, which is like a Tetris game, right? High
victory
level
by
StarCraft.
Nukes, and it was the best game of the series by far. Now we just to add in the Why You Bully Me soundtrack with every nuke that landed.